A ver, quieres de motel. Eres zombie.
Vean mi zombie.
Is it inside? What the fuck is it? Alright, let's go, it's up. Is it here? Hydration. What the fuck?
That's very close, like, stuck somewhere.
Yeah. Wow, I'm dying of thirst and the food. I'm dying, but let's go make the thingy. Let me drink my juice. Alright.
What the fuck is the barbecue?
I think it's on the lower floor. Barbecue, it's there on the right. I think it's downstairs following me.
Thank you. Come on. Okay, I'm igniting.
This is the first time we have the problem of food and drink, but it's the first time we survived that long, so makes sense, I guess.
Indeed.
There are two different zombies. Also, I want to try to cook the rotten meat, don't put it out.
Okay, come.
Cover. What is it? Rotten meat.
I see the zombie outside the window. What the fuck is he doing?
I just drop it in, right?
Yeah, you drag it in. Next to the castle. And it gets cooked in like 10 seconds. You wait for it. It refreshes.
Okay. I don't see anything happening. Okay, fuck that, rotten meat.
Get the charcoal out of it, so we can use it in...
Alright. Got it.
Okay, I'm dropping the stick.
Yep. Cool, got it. Let's go. And kill those fucking zombies because they're annoying as hell. Ah, that was a good shot. Alright, if we go north, it goes to... nothing, and then Rancito Tortillo, Nova Street.
Tortillo.
All the way down is
yeah, if you go down, way too much, way too far. We need to go north.
Alright, let's go north then. Sure.
And I need water. We need to find the lake.
You I think there is water ahead.
Is there any lakes in the map?
Yeah, there is water ahead. Just move along. can get some berries on the route. See some on the left, some ahead. I see a lot of them actually, cool. And I see the lake too.
Very long.
And this. You take the right, I'll take the left. Lighting is getting fucked again.
You mean the light around you or the brightness?
Yeah, the light around me. This is water, right?
I think so.
Yeah.
Looks so flat.
Yeah, not the best water perhaps.
Oh, some huge berry production here.
Yep.
Let me fill the water.
Yeah, I want to do that too. I have 2 or 3 empty bottles. Alright, how do you do it? Did you drop it?
No, you get it.
Okay, yeah.
Oh, I had 4 of them.
Dirty water.
Yeah,
we need to purify it.
Fire.
Yeah. That one actually make fire. I had 3 empty bottles. Nice. Go on the other side.
Oh, this indeed there are more berries, but we can get some.
Right. At least you can cross the water. That's a game, Dragon Age, where you actually died. You died, whatever. When you went to the water, so disappointing.
That was one of the many stupid things.
Yeah. So many berries, berry heaven. This is very, very good. Φτάνει και ο Teddy στο Persona 4. Berries, berries everywhere.
42 berries. Wow.
Damn! Get all the berries, get them.
Yeah, get it good. My inventory will be full soon.
Even with the backpack?
Yeah, I get little stuff. It's mostly the metal shards that I picked up.
Yeah, but they're good. And we needed to create a barbecue or something, fire maybe. Or a furnace. Alright, that was 49 berries. Awesome. Let me drop all these branches that I don't want.
72
berries. Ah, yeah. 49 and 47 actually. That's a lot of berries.
Wow. Oh, I have a beer bladder. This bladder feels full. If used with a cloth scrap, you will be able to extract the scent to use it in hunting. What?
Sure, try it. Come here and do some discoveries.
Beer scent recipe learn. What? It makes sense.
We need to learn how to do traps as well.
Yeah, I think it's metal and wood something. Rope.
Although again we should probably do that on the European servers.
Mm-hmm.
Right. Let's keep going this way.
Oh, I'm dehydrated.
Okay. Yeah, let's eat a bit. Good. That's nice.
Let me get some more.
Game is pretty. Especially for... in general, for an early access, it's pretty good.
Yeah, can't wait for more effects.
I see a zombie.
Five berries bet I can get it from here.
Nope. Go for the berries. I went far away.
Got more.
Okay. You're very careful with your berries.
Only
because I'm
scared of them here.
Okay.
Ooh, I need to make arrows.
Yeah, I have 31. Nice colors.
That's pretty great. Wow. It's really sweet.
Yep.
Oh, a deer, on the left.
On the left.
One.
Who's your scent?
Oh, come on. Always. Yay. Food. Disappear.
Okay.
Oh, only one.
One. Good enough. You know what? Let's stop here. It's a pretty good spot. Alrighty. Thank you for watching. Subscribe, like, leave a comment if you want to, and we'll see you next time on the adventures.
Yeah.
pass, I guess.